Okay, everybody, welcome. Welcome to the 2021 Berrien Springs Public Schools Senior Holiday Luncheon. I'm Paul Tolliver. I'm the Board of Education President. The last year and a half has been really difficult, and we're disappointed we're unable to meet personally for this annual holiday event. Despite physical barriers, our talented students and their talented teachers have put together a wonderful program for your enjoyment. For those that are enjoying the lunch that was provided today, a big thank you goes out to our food services division and all the people who put in the hard work to continue to make this event a success. We look forward to future events when we are able to meet in person and enjoy these programs as a community and as our Shamrock family. So on behalf of the Board of Education, I'd like to wish each of you a very Merry Christmas and a happy holiday season. And please enjoy the program. And next, it's my honor to introduce the Student Council President here at Berrien Springs High School, Miss Emily Kurtz.
Thank you, Mr. Tolliver. My name is Emily Kurtz, and I'm the student council president here at Berrien Springs. I will also be participating in the choir aspect of the performance that you're about to see. I'm really glad that you all are able to tune in, and on behalf of Berrien Springs High School, welcome and enjoy. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Ryan Pisa. I'm the principal here at the high school. I'd like to welcome everybody today. And our first performance today, we have the Mars Elementary Kindergarten Classes and Elementary Music Director, Jennifer Schaus. Okay, I'd like to say let's give a big round of applause to our kindergarten students, but you're not here, so just clap at home. And then we'll introduce our next group. We have our steel drum group here from the high school, directed by band director Kelly Roslett. And we have one of our students here that's going to introduce their songs.
Hello and good afternoon. My name is Eric Bowen, and I'm a senior here at Berrien Springs High School. Next, the steel drum band will be playing the arrangements Ukrainian Bell Carol and Jingle Bells. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
Perfect. And that is our high school steel drum band. Next on the agenda, I wish you guys could be here to see this. Off to my left, I have the high school choir coming in. Right behind me here, I have the kindergarten choir walking out. The steel drum band just moved. The jazz band is transitioning to their position. TPC's here filming everything. We have a whole studio set up here in the gymnasium. I would much rather have all of you guys here, but this is a very neat experience as well. So, next up, we have our high school sham. Next up, we have our high school Shamrock Jazz Ensemble. Again, the band director is Kelly Roslett.
Hello, my name is Andre Brown. I am a junior. The next group performing is the Shamrock Jazz Ensemble. We are playing arrangements of Feliz Navidad and O Come All You Faithful. Thank you.
Good job, Andre. High School Shamrock Jazz Ensemble.
Thank you.
Okay, that was our high school Shamrock Jazz Ensemble, directed by Kelly Roslett, our band director. Next, we have our Bel Canto Choir, directed by our choir director, Carrie Vandenberg.
Good afternoon, everyone. Today, Bel Canto will be performing Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, first introduced in the 1944 film Meet Me in St. Louis.
Thank you.
That was the high school bel canto choir with director Carrie Vandenberg. Next, we have our wind symphony directed by Kelly Roslett. They'll be performing for you next. So, wind symphony, high school band.
Hello, my name is Clay and I'm a junior. The group about to perform is the Berrien Springs High School Wind Symphony. Today we are playing the holiday favorite, Sleigh Ride.
Take a minute, they keep coming. There's a lot of you guys.
Thank you.
That was the High School Wind Symphony. Again, director Kelly Roslett. Next, we have our concert choir. Again, our choir director is Carrie Vandenberg.
Hello. I'm Eric Blake, a member of Berrien Springs High School's concert choir. I'm here to present our first piece, Bitty Bomb, by David Edelman. It's an energetic piece meant to bring about the holiday spirit in these times. After that, we'll be joined by Bel Canto to help in our singing of Hallelujah Chorus and Christmas Finale, where we'll be also joined by Kelly Roselitz's Wind Symphony. Thank you.
Thank you.
Next, we have our Bel Canto Choir, our Concert Choir, and our Wim Symphony all performing together with our Christmas finale by Joyce Eilers, Paul Jennings, and Teresa Jennings.
And Well, good afternoon. I'm Dave Eichberg, superintendent of Berrien Springs Public Schools. I hope all of you thoroughly enjoyed the performances today. Thank you for making time in your day to join us. I hope not only were you entertained, but I hope that you develop a real sense of pride in the work of our staff and our students. And I have to say something to Mrs. Roslett and Mrs. Vandenberg. I was a head high school football coach for a number of years, and that reminded me of being the coach on the field and the coach up in the press box trying to call the play at the same time. You guys pulled that off. That was amazing what you just did, watching you two. Not an easy task whatsoever. So thank you. Thank you to all of our students and all of our staff for entertaining us, and again, for creating that sense of pride that we have in all the programming that we do here at Berrien Springs. And I hope that you who are listening today realize that we understand that learning doesn't just take place in a classroom. This is an example of, yes, they rehearse in a classroom, but the performance is happening outside the classroom. We value those opportunities, and we encourage you as members of this community to recognize that learning happens everywhere in our community. It happens in our homes, our churches, our civic organizations, and throughout the community. And I encourage you to use your talents and your skills and your influence to make those opportunities available to our students so that they can engage in real-world learning experiences as they navigate through our learning system here at Berrien Springs. I've got a number of thank yous that I want to share before we go off the air today. And it's an exhaustive list, but you need to know there's a lot of people responsible for it, and I'm not one of them. I sign the checks. That's what I do. I say yes, and I say no, and for something like today, I didn't say no for anything. I said yes. Let's make it happen. First, I want to thank Gail Fox, Director of Communication. Gail had a significant role in facilitating today. She's over here. Michelle Seward and the central office staff, who also played a significant role in today happening. Pam Evans and her food service team, who provided 134 bagged lunches. For those of you that stopped by and picked them up, we hope you enjoyed them. I want to thank Tim Perowski and Thomas Townsend from our technology department for all of their work in helping to make this happen. And also with the technology, I want to thank TPC Technologies and Ken Kiesper, owner. Ken is here today. He's a hands-on guy. Appreciate him being here today and his staff. They did a great, great job of bringing you this live stream broadcast. I want to thank Mr. Ron Bartz, who's Director of Facilities, Mr. Nick Schmidt, who's our maintenance staff technician, Mike Acevedo in charge of grounds, Heather Boleyn, who oversees custodial staff, who were responsible for a lot of the setup today, for Mr. Ryan Peasy, who emceed today's event, and all of his staff who helped make this possible, our choral director, Mrs. Vandenberg, and Mrs. Schaus. She's over there. I don't know if you can see her. She's behind camera, but she's there with all of her kiddos. And Mrs. Roslett and Mr. Emi for the work they do with our band programs. And most of all, I want to thank our Board of Education for their leadership and their support of this program. And lastly, I want to thank our audience. By and large, most of you are probably in that place in life where we would call you a senior citizen. I'm nearing that chapter of my life myself, and I'm looking forward to that. I want to thank you personally for the, excuse me, I've been ill for 2 weeks. I want to thank you for the legacy that you've created in this community that allows us to do what we do every day with kids. Thank you for that legacy, and thank you for your continued support in so many different ways. A school is more than just, it's primarily the staff and students, but the community's got to be behind it. And the support that we get right now and receive from our community is beyond words. So I personally want to thank you for that ongoing support. And on behalf of all of the district here, our staff, our students, we want to wish every one of you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year's. Thank you for joining us today.